the fact that G2 were a little bit split in trying to set up for that fight. Now they are forced onto wave clear duty, but I don't think it's going to be enough.
There is a big calling. Chachi was tanking tower aggro, and Hillisang is caught. He has to throw down the magical journey, but Expect is right on him. Riposte is there, but Move is going to hop and bop, but Expect still able to pick up the kill. Bard, very squishy champion. G2 now make this a 4v4.
Big misplay from Move, and the action might not be over yet.
Yeah, in comes Perks right around. That fight's gone on long enough. Exile will pick up Trick in the back, but Expect answers on the Move, and it's gone all sorts of haywire once again. Exile finds himself without friends, and Expect, can he make it out alive? No! Exile with a flash after.
He's trying to run away. He doesn't have the flash. He doesn't have the ghost. Perks' ult is just about to come up, and I think this is going to be another kill for G2.
Exile trying to get back to the safety of the tower, but he's stopped by the pillar. Mythi's right behind him there. They're trying to give the kill over to Perks, and they do it. Let's take a look at the damage report.
He just has to respect.
He's going to run into the cow. Oh, knocks him against the wall to start things up, and Kickus gets knocked over it. But right into Fox. Is he going to send the hammer out? It knocks a couple away. Then he turns on to Steelback.
Well played.
Perks is coming in, and he picks up Steelback right off the back of that one. Choco can't take this for long. A double kill to Perks. Hillisang, unbreakable will, but how unbreakable is he? Got a flash away.
And Perks above in the, over your screen right there, chasing Fox, and what a beautiful team fight here from G2. Creative use of the Poppy ultimate, and then knock back into the wall, completely surprising Unicorns. Fox drops down, G2 kill another one. They're in control of this game.
I can increase, slowly burning through this. Sven here to try to do it. Ricochet can come out to clear the waves, but the tower's going to fall. In goes Trick. Up go the Unicorns of Love. Can they win this fight? They're trying to turn this one around. Irelia is now on the backside. Bombs go in, but no stun comes out. Expect exhausted on the back lines. Can he survive? He gets one. Maybe looking to get a second. The ult comes in from Zillion to keep him safe. Chachi locked down. The bomb's going to pick up that kill. They keep it going. G2 on a roll. Expect just hunting for kills. Flash forward, picks up the bomb. Delivery system and the triple kill for Perks. Veritas has to run away from this one. G2 dominate that exchange.
I've heard about express delivery. That was some expect delivery. And the package was absolutely destructive in that situation. Veritas is dead.
Bye, Veritas.
We'll help out with their laning phase a little bit, but because we have the lane swap, it's not going to result in that much.
Back once again. Ooh, Trick is hanging around. Can he get steal off?
He gets
really low,
and he takes him down. He can get the smite off as soon as he wants it, but he's not quite in time. He's going to have to instead auto flashing the wall. Trick just outplayed.
That was so good from Trick.
Gold, let's take a look at this Dragon Steel again. If you can even call it a steal, he just owned it.
He had the ward, the spear lands, Ocean Drake.
Game of chicken. I love
way too much damage for Move to handle.
But they're going to need to play just a little bit cleaner in the future if they want to keep executing moves like that.
And that could be a very difficult thing for G2 as this game goes forward, is actually getting to the Azir in the fights. If Exile isn't throwing himself forward as he trades with Perks, Move's here. Hang on, Move's going to go in
slam too. Going in, cast back, looking for the solo kill. Perks drops again. Mythi suddenly all alone. Trick making his way in for backup. Can they get anything back? Body slam to disengage. End of the day, Unicorns are making moves thanks to that jungler.
This has been a much better performance out of Exile. Goes in!
No! Flash over! My god! Move going massive. Exile backing him up. One more kill drop. Trick wants something back, but Chachi says no. 6-0 for the Unicorns of Love.